fucking raining, Doug.
It's raining. It's not 7 a.m. yet. Doesn't seem that early, but it feels really, really early.
Too early.
Too early. Driving to Indianapolis. That's in a different state than we're in right now. It's quite a ways away. I don't know why we're doing it.
I heard there was a race there.
I hope there's a race there. So, 4-Wheel Jamboree, again.
Round two.
See if we can break a few less things this time.
Yeah.
Last time there was a lot of carnage.
Yeah.
So, a little nervous, but...
This time you're racing the YXZ too.
Racing the YXZ this time. Gonna have
throughout
to operate,
the whole event.
Gonna have to operate a clutch in the Enduro. Wow.
Throughout the whole event.
Wow.
Okay.
Yeah.
Look at that rain. I can't really see it. No one's happy anyway.
I'm happy.
Oh, you're okay.
Just pretending to not be.
Right, same. Oh, shit. All right, what's going on here? Where are we stopping?
We're stopping at, I'm sorry.
Well, I was just gonna say, it looks like a regular old party store.
I didn't mean to interrupt.
But what these people might have not picked up on yet is that our friend, formerly 900 Nick, now 1000cc Sous, owns a party store. Owner, operator, Party Store Incorporated. Jenny's Party Store, Saginaw, Michigan. Check them out on Bay Road. Hugs all around. Nate, what's up? Nick, 1000cc Sous.
1000cc, baby.
You ready to take off?
Well, we better. Shoot. You ain't lying, cousin.
Running a little behind this morning.
Breaker 9.
Our CP200's ready for the drive right here, dude.
Nice.
Here for real.
Nice.
People know me, yep.
Mm-hmm. What's the talk button?
You know, the button on everyone.
Yeah, can I just say go ahead and fuck everybody on this channel? And, 1000cc Sous, take the win. Jenny,
this
number
is
one.
A private channel, by the way.
It's a private channel, by the way.
Okay.
All right,
let's do
time.
It.
Let's do it.
Oh,
yeah. That's the morning. All right.
Still the morning. I don't know where we're at. I mean, we're on 69 somewhere.
I-69
somewhere south of Lansing. Sorry, Danielle, go ahead.
Doug has blown through a tank of gas already.
We're getting like 7-8 miles the gallon. Terrible weather, headwinds, rain, terrible driving conditions. But
look at that shirt, by the way. Look at that shirt.
Luckily, there's these gas stations that have almost an infinite amount of fuel for us to
just keep buying it.
Right.
Just keep buying it.
We're on our way to Indy.
So, look at that fresh cage, by the way. That's the Doug Butterfield special right there. Wild chode. Wet, nasty, unhappy. Where'd Nick get off to? Where's Nick? He's gone. Ooh, the Weller Racing Springs too. That's a new addition. Oh yeah. Ooh, there's the Razor. We're hoping to do well.
Yeah, I mean, it's not very nice out anyway, so.
Ka-chunk, 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 ka-chunk. We've made it.
She said, wherever you want to chill out.
We've made it.
Here we are, Indianapolis, Indiana.
Indiana.
4-wheel drive jamboree. This is a lot more serious than the last one we were at.
Yeah.
A lot more vehicles, a lot bigger facility. So, a little pretty exciting, a little intimidating. Looks like a lot more side-by-side, some more serious equipment here than we ran into last time.
So. And a lot of water. A
lot of water.
It's been raining like crazy.
Very wet.
So, we shall see. But we've already seen a couple of side-by-sides that seem pretty serious. So, in time.
Gonna be fun.
Boom. We're here. Doge, Nick. Wildcat Nick, the new Doug Cage, looking good. How we feeling, guys? How we feeling?
Feeling pretty good, you know?
Nate, how you feeling?
Feeling good.
All right, a lot of competition here.
A lot of competition.
I believe that's the boy from the Straight Up series. I think his name's Chris.
Chris is not messing around.
Check out his YouTube channel. Look up Straight Up, or actually, I don't think it's his YouTube channel. That's his racing series. My bad, I misspoke. But they have a lot of good YouTube video from his racing series, so check that out.
Got a lot of competition this one, I feel like. I've seen a lot of you side-by-sides around this part.
Don't matter.
not scared. Doug's not scared. Especially Nick, he's not scared.
Me?
Nick. Leonard, that is.
Yeah, I'm never scared, dude. I'm like Bone Crusher. Yep. Anyway, time to get real.
So, we saw the friggin' course, and cement's poking out pretty good, you know? Not too worried about it. Just a little caution there. Mud drags don't really scare me. Probably gonna dominate in the speed course. And, should be a good time.
We got Babe Ruth here calling his shots.
Baby Ruth, baby.
So this is the beast right here. RZR S 1000. We just met the owner. His name's Rick. It's got 6 miles on it. It's already got a full Bikeman tuned and headwork and cam motor. Apparently 140 horsepower, race gas, hyper dual bead locks, chrome alloy cage, all the good stuff. Elka Stage 5s, everything you'd want. So he's going to be a force to be reckoned with. He said he's taking it easy, but maybe his taking it easy is me going crazy. So we'll have to see about that. What do you think about it? What do you think about it?
It's pretty sick.
That is a clean unit right there. That's
6 miles.
Clean. He's going to do some work out here today, that's for sure.
Yeah.
All right, so we just got our running order. I'm racing a guy on a RZR XP1K. Nick's going to be on his own.
Myself.
He's 15 out of 15.
Wow.
Who are you racing, Doug? Do you remember?
I don't know who I'm racing.
But Doug's number 5.
Yep.
So that's it. You ready to hit it?
Yeah.
That's what I think about that.
I think you're going to win, Nick.
Thanks, Daniel.
Hey, you talking to me?
No, like his race himself.
Oh, true. I get it. Rude. All right, so here we are. Here's the lineup. Open starts somewhere in here, and the rest of those guys are ranch. The ranch is 900 and below, so the XP900s are just gonna absolutely dominate. We got the lineup here. XP1K, tube chassis, XP900, YXZ, RZR, XP1K, my Wildcat, YXZ, tube chassis. You know how it is. So it's gonna be a good time. This right here is the course. The race course, they're not doing the drags because I guess it's too muddy or the timing system's messed up or something. And then the enduro course is over here, and they're talking about maybe only doing it one direction. Don't really know yet, so we'll see.
It's probably okay.
Sorry, man. You okay though?
Oh yeah, yeah, absolutely fine. Just bumped.
Yep. You gonna still do the enduro?
Oh yeah.
Okay. Yeah, oh, that's a good point. I keep thinking, since I don't have a run, no one's got a run, but.
All right, here we go. Gotta make this lap or it's all for nothing.
Man.
Fast lap, though.
That was a fast
man.
Pretty fast lap.
Yeah. We'll hear it.
Wow. Not gonna announce it.
So Doug, what do you think? Here we are.
I mean, I'm having fun. I'm disappointed. Slow first run, had a faster second run going, stuck it in a corner, roll it over.
Yep.
Pretty much, you know, takes me out of being real competitive. So I'm disappointed, but
right.
Having a good time.
Good time nonetheless.
They told us no rocks. Rocks.
Rocks. I hate rocks.
You got rockabilly tires.
I didn't put them on there myself.
All right. I'm not a fan of this, man.
No, me either. Me either. I mean, I don't feel good about the first event. I don't feel terrible about it. I at least got a lap in, but this one, I don't like the track at all.
We'll see. We're doing it.
1,000cc Sous. Nice win, buddy. That dude almost hit you.
Yeah.
Or did he hit you?
I think he hit me. I fucking broke that fucking flag on it. Snapped right off.
Oh shit.
Like, Moser. Gone, dude. I thought it was going. I felt like I was like this. No.
Well, it doesn't look bad, yeah. Man.
Was that always like that?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I don't recognize the plastics, but. Wow, good run, man. That corner still got you.
That corner's hard.
So
there's no turning it.
I think the key is to go deep before the 180. You go real deep far to the one side, cut it.
Or else you're right in the wall, man. You have to get
You can't.
And when coming back too, he was at me. Like,
yeah, let's say like this is the corner, right?
Yep.
Right, so here's your barrel, this barrel, this barrel, this barrel. You come out this way, you go real wide and go.
Oh, yeah.
As opposed to going.
Right. Get out.
Trying to be fast, but you can't be fast.
Right, you can't be fast. Good run though, bro.
You nosed it hard, dude. I mean, not like damaging, but.
Well, I mean, there's probably a little bit of damage, but you were gonna do it anyway.
Did you hear my time or no?
No.
Nope.
Victory, baby. First place in the Enduro. I feel good about it regardless. I feel really good. I'm sorry, Doug, that the mud didn't work out for you. Someone hop in the bed. I feel bad. All right. But anyway, I feel good about it. Doug's drinking. We're all about to drink and have a good time. So yeah, maybe we want some money. We'll see.
We're going to check the times. See if your boy won the big dollars.
Probably not. I probably got second or third. That's my guess.
Let's do this.
Yeah, second place, man. He did good. He did good. Beautiful.
Can't be too upset with that. Second place. Not bad, a little trophy. Real close between second and first, though. Came down to basically 0.5 seconds on the speed course. But me screwing up that last corner didn't help. So that's that.
All right, guys, the blog bros, what did we take?
We took second, third, and Doug took fourth. How do you feel, Doug?
You know, I'm not super happy about it, but I'm not totally disappointed either. Good day overall.
Good day overall. Machine's not broke.
Right.
How do you feel, Sauce?
I feel good. I feel good.
You know, I feel good too. I feel like Joe Dirt. Dang!
What do you think about this place, Doge?
This is pretty incredible, actually. I didn't think I was going to think it would be this cool, but it's much cooler than I anticipated.
Yeah, it's huge. I mean,
impressive.
Everything's
super
so big.
Yeah.
You gonna be out here one day racing 1000cc Sous?
Hopefully, yeah. I'm trying to buy a freaking Formula One car or a
little Indy car.
What
do you think about it?
I think we should probably think about doing that.
We just needed a big investment from a local business. I think I might know a guy.
Yeah, hopefully we can put it together and make this boy's dreams come true.
I'm into it. A lot of times we go to McDonald's, Indiana. Indianapolis, the home of Steak and Shake. Let's do this. We're gonna see how it's gonna be. Never been here in my memory, although I apparently have been here. Steak and Shake was pretty tasty, like.
Steak and Shake was tight.
So what happened?
Well, came to Indiana with high hopes. I think we conquered. We did pretty fucking well, especially Nick Leonard here.
Yeah. What? Well, this
you know, we're gonna keep the details out of the video, but you know, Doug here, freaking did it up hardcore.
I'm here.
Rolled. Still finished in fourth. He's not too worried about it.
Could have been worse.
Could have been shit. That is conquering. We spent a lot of money on mostly food, but we had good times, and that's all that matters.
All right. Any final words?
I agree. No, I was just thinking I spent a lot of money on gas.
Oh yeah, gas. Forgot about
he filled
food,
up
but
twice on a five-hour drive.
7.5 miles the gallon. All
when you're
way
pumping
up
80 mile an hour, there's nothing you can do about it.
I think we're gonna do a little better today.
I think you just take that windshield off. It'll help your gas mileage.
Or it's probably gonna fly off on the way home.
Slowing you down a bit.
All right, man. You ready?
I'm ready.
Peace.
All right.
Do it.